From News 5, here's your Power of 5 weather and today's top stories.
All right, everyone, I'm Mark J. Weather. Please follow me on Instagram at Mark J. Weather. Thank you very much. Partly cloudy overnight tonight. Spot shower chances to our south. Southern portions of the viewing area may have an isolated shower. That is it. Lower 60s for the most part by sunrise. Danita.
All right, Mark, here's a look at today's top stories. Crews pulled a body from the Grand River in Lake County. We're told Fairport Harbor police were able to use a Coast Guard boat late this afternoon in a marina along the river. We're waiting to learn just how long that body had been in the water and who it is. A Parma man has just been indicted for stabbing and killing his baby boy. Jason Shorter walked into the Parma police station last month confessing to the killing. Police later found his one-year-old son in the trunk of his car. Shorter faces charges of aggravated murder, kidnapping, murder, felonious assault, and endangering children. More trouble for Facebook. We've just learned a bug changed the default privacy setting for 14 million users from private to public. This happened when the social media website was testing a new feature. If you're affected, you'll get a notification asking you to review your posts and what was shared while the bug was active. For the latest news and weather, go to news5cleveland.com or open the News 5 app.